My story in a nutshell is pretty much getting bodied and learning from my past mistakes. Also working on my character as a whole. Getting bodied can cause embarrassment, rage, saltiness, low self-esteem, you name it. But it can also make you stronger. Knowing your characters and knowing your opponent are the real two key factors. Then the rest is on you and your fundamentals when you're in battle.